Now we'll study why male, female and children sounds are different. There are some reasons which I'm listing over here. Just keep all these in mind. Our very first point is this is because of a difference in sizes of vocal cords. In male, female and children, the vocal cords are of different sizes, so these produce vibrations of different kinds. That's why the sound produced by male, female and children are different. We can also write that in males, vocal cord is of length approximately 20 mm and for females and in children, it is shorter in length. So, due to shorter vocal cord, the female and children sound is of relatively higher pitch than male sounds. About pitch of sound, that is shrillness, we'll study in detail in coming sections. Here we can further write that length of vocal cord decides the pitch which I was talking about, or shrillness of sound. Here we can write if length is more, length of vocal cord is more, pitch is less and vice versa. And also we can write if length is short, the pitch will be more, or more shrill the sound will be. And this is the reason for which we can say, due to this only, female and children sound are more shrill compared to male sound. So this is the main reason because of which male, female and children sounds are different.